So I was surfing around on Reddit on the Arduino group a while ago, and somebody mentioned something cool that I thought I'd try out here. So I got a new Nano out of the package. Just plug it into this power bank. Okay, works. Standard old blink sketch running. Can you see that? Blinky blink. Okay. No surprises there. But now, one of these USB OTG adapters, 5 for $2 from China, yay. So it powers up. That's all cool. But check this. Compiling sketch. Note the blink pattern. That is cool. That is just awesome. Portable programming. And yes, typing on the on-screen keyboard is a bit of a pain in the butt. However, with this on the go, you could plug a normal keyboard into there if you wanted to. Or this app also lets you link, or is it file? Nope, that's not it. Do settings, app settings. Oh, there it is. Somewhere in here, you can link it to your Dropbox account if you've got one. I don't, but you can also copy stuff across. I've got an SMB client on here. I can pull stuff off my desktop computer and stash it on memory card of my phone. That is just awesome.